device that's the first of its kind. It's a real game changer. P800 is the flagship of our new embedded projector series. So P800 has very impressive specs, as you can see. Powered by the Samsung Exynos tablet with a 36,000 milliamp battery with an embedded Android tablet. The screen goes up to 120 inches at 800 lumens of brightness with a professional sound system and sub-support. What this means is that for many purposes, professional acoustics, so the applications of use would be for those who are at parties, outdoor events, or the great outdoors. This can provide some great sound. For those inclined to use this in a commercial application, we can present to clients in education. There are lecturers, teachers can deliver their materials in the classroom with ease. This is headlined by the stock Android tablet that is embedded into a projector, so users can download Google App applications as per their needs, with familiar needs. With the cinema familiarity, the lumens are 800. What this means is, at a throw ratio of 1.2, customers won't need to use that much space to utilize the whole 120 inches. True to our concept of being portable and mobile, this P800 weighs at just 5.5 pounds and can be carried around in an everyday bag. Also, with regards to the wireless and wired connectivity, it supports Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, and also with Miracast and AirPlay. So it's compatible with all iOS devices and almost all Android. For HDMI and USB, users can also use this to access content on their devices. So now I'll pass this back to Frank to wrap up.
In a nutshell, Aiptek has raised a bar for bigger projector in terms of, number one, a configurable, standable design and make sure the future-proof, which is easy to use for customer and also future-proof design. Number two, it's the first time ever the projector come with a professional grade of sound system. I welcome you come to our booth number 146 to experience the sound system of this projector. Number three is a universal appeal. Aiptek projector fits all users' needs when any kind of situation we just show you on the scenario. I thank you for your attention, and let's conclude my presentation. Thank you.